pick one.
I'm a PhD student here with the Animal Welfare Program. Primarily my research is in the calf barn.
What is your opinion on the current state of cows' health and healthcare in the industry?
I think we could be doing a lot better. 30 to 50% of all cows get sick, particularly around the time that they calve or have their baby. And with calves, we have fairly high morbidity, so illness rate upwards of 15 to 20%, and then even a 10% mortality. Many others in the field would agree that that's just not acceptable, and we should be doing better to try to reduce the amount of illnesses that we do have. And so one practice that's common in the dairy industry is to basically blanket treat cows when we stop to milk them. I think we could in some ways improve that, monitoring those cows, making sure when they do become sick that they get the proper treatment, but also detecting that illness before it becomes clinical and that we need to use a medication to treat them. By trying to reduce the number of sick animals, of course, you're going to reduce antibiotic use. I would say that for sure one of the biggest problems that we have.
What we have done is established a low-power mesh network of individual smart Internet of Things ear tags that consistently monitor the health status of dairy cattle throughout their lifetime. Indicators of cattle health, such as body temperature, heart rate, respiration rate, and moving patterns, will be frequently measured and derived by the hour. These readings are crucial to diagnosing the health of cattle, so we choose the best sensors with good price-performance ratios that can deliver the accurate measurements that we want while still being affordable. Each tag is able to communicate with each other tag for a distance of up to 100 meters. This means that the product is good for both small-scale farms and industrial agriculture, giving both dairy cows and beef cattle free-roaming capabilities while still keeping track of their health, as to produce useful information that the livestock owners or researchers can view via computer or mobile device. The application is designed to be simple and intuitive for users with any level of expertise. This creates a management system that provides farmers with an inexpensive, simple, and reliable solution by which to monitor livestock health. By assessing the health status of cattle, farmers will be able to mitigate medical costs due to health concerns requiring immediate treatment. This also enables farmers to work in the comfort of their own homes, offering a more efficient method of large-scale livestock management